Thank you. Thanks for coming to the concert, everybody, and to anyone who might be viewing at home on our webcast, welcome, and thanks for letting us into your living room or wherever your computer happens to be. And our program this evening, if you read the program notes, everything's pretty self-explanatory, and if we do our job, you'll be transported from place to place as we visit all of these exotic destinations. And I had two kind of theories for this, two kind of thoughts that as we were preparing ran through my head, and I wasn't smart enough to be able to do the computer animation to make this happen. But one thought that I had was, how many people have ever seen Raiders of the Lost Ark? Anyone? Yeah, okay. So in Raiders of the Lost Ark, as Indy goes from place to place, they have these cheesy old-timey movie graphics with the airplane that goes from city to city and the little line that goes. So I thought, okay, so we start in the Greek Isles and now we're gonna go around to Indonesia and go to the island of Bali. And that was one of my ideas. My other idea was, and this one's kind of cooler, is it's kind of like Bond, how every scene in Bond and every Bond movie goes to a new exotic destination. So we just had the big opening battle scene, chase scene in the Aegean Sea, and now we're going to wake up on a beach in Bali and hear some gamelan music. So if those images help you, kind of have a little fun between tunes, and as I said, if we do our job as we go from piece to piece, we'll transport you to the feelings of the various destinations that we're going. So next is we're going to the Indonesian islands with Michael Colgrass's Bali.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Makris, I want to thank you once again for coming to the concert, and thank you for tuning in out there in the interwebs. I hope you've enjoyed it so far, with one more piece to go. I'd also like to invite you to a reception in honor of the Symphonic Band, put on by Kappa Kappa Psi, our honorary band fraternity. And as you go out the doors and down the steps from the balcony, keep going downwards, and it's down underneath the lobby. We moved the receptions to a nice little area that's down there. This is the last concert for our band program for the season, and had a great season, some really high marks for all of our ensembles. And I want to thank my colleagues for all their support, Dr. Barber, our director of band, Professor Bush, my colleague Rose and Jan in the office, our GTAs, all of whom are participating in this concert. And it's been a great year, and thank you for all of your support and coming out to the concerts and for tuning in at home. And so we're going to close our concert by climbing up in the Andes to the great city of Machu Picchu.